The National Weather Service in Salt Lake City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Tooele County in northern Utah until 3:45 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 2:53 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Dell, or 21 miles northwest of Grantsville, moving northeast at 10 miles per hour. Hazard: half-dollar size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Dell. This includes Interstate 80 inches Utah between mile markers 64 and 85. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.